here late in the first period. Pronger, the middle to Timonen. Emo back to Pronger. One-timer, save, rebound, Carter. He scores! Hartnell was also there. They both took a swat at the rebound. In it goes. Power play goal. And the Flyers lead 2-0 as they score for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Big shot from Chris Pronger, and Jeff Carter's there to find it in the feet of Scott Hartnell. Carter puts the puck in the net.
And the key is the puck's along the ice. So Ward's got to get down. He loses sight of it coming off his right pad because look at the traffic in front of him there. So we saw that puck right at the last minute.
Zaros across ice for O'Donnell. Into the slot. Giroux waits, deeks, tries to tuck it home. Got caught up in the blue paint. Now the shot is ours. He scores! Andre Mazaros firing that one in. I do not believe it was deflected. Should be Mazaros' first goal as a Flyer. And the Flyers now lead it 3-0 as they score for a case of Tasty Cake.
Watch the skills here. This is sick. Giroux back to the point to Mazaros. Sean O'Donnell, the one-time pass. Giroux takes it to the front net, tries to jam it in. And Mazaros is there to clean it up with a perfect wrist shot. Carter in front, trying to tip that one in, JJ. Yeah, there's the move by Giroux. Watch him get this puck in behind Cam Ward. Carter digs it free, back to the point. Mazaros, quick wrist shot.
No, no.
And Carter comes really close.
Real
I can
close.
Hear you, coaches, saying no, but his stick
it's close
very much in the area of that puck. But Mazaros has a big smile either way, whether it's an assist or a goal. But
Pitkin in the middle for Ruttu, couldn't get control. Now the other way, the Flyers with a two-on-one if they hurry. It's Carter and Jerdev. Carter moving on in. Carter the shot. He scores! Third time is a charm for Jeff Carter. Ward beat him twice, then he beats Ward, and it's 4-0 Philadelphia. Carter with his second of the night scores again for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Just relentless effort from that guy, Jeff Carter, on that shift. He would not be denied. And it's a two-on-one opportunity. Watch the trickery with the stick here. He kind of fakes that pass and a quick wrist shot. Cam Ward, no chance on it. Jerdep provided a nice decoy.
I think Ward cheated a little bit, as he really thought with that stick work that Jeff Carter was going to move that puck. But no, right at the last second, and look at that spot. He came off the pipe just enough for Carter to be able to just nail that one. And you can't give him a second opportunity. It looks like Aaron Ward's going to get the hook here.
Yeah, mercy call right here to put Cam Ward back on the bench because of the Flyers' pressure. Ward, not much help from his teammates, and Jeff Carter gets their top goaltender pulled, and they get their second opportunity to see Justin Peters. He started against the Flyers in the first meeting between these two teams to get the season started.